Subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest updates.
जिसकी वजह से आपने मुझे बंद रखा है, मुझे वो फरमान दिखाइए। आप तो हर बात को कहते हैं ऊपर से आ गया, ऊपर से आ गया। कहाँ से ऊपर से आ गया? मुझे बताइए क्यों बंद रखा है? क्या कसूर है हमारा?
Former Chief Minister and PDP President Mehbooba Mufti has alleged that she has been detained at her residence on the Gupkar road in Srinagar. Now, she has also released a video where she is talking to the policemen and security force personnel deployed just outside her residence. She says that she wanted to go to Central Kashmir's Budgam district to meet with the families who have been evicted. But she was prevented from doing that. She was in fact detained. She took to the Twitter and she wrote that government of India is muzzling the opposition by resorting to tactics like illegal detention of the leaders, and there is oppression in Jammu and Kashmir which cannot be questioned. So those are strong words that were used by Mehbooba Mufti in her tweets.
तो अजीब ये रोज इनका रोजमर्रा का इनका मामूल बन गया है। आज मैं जाना चाहती थी, मैं वहाँ जलसी डारा जाना चाहती थी, कंदजन जाना चाहती थी, ब्रनवाड़ और जबर, जहाँ से इन्होंने लोगों को निकाला है घरों से बाहर, 108 साल की औरत को घर से बाहर निकाल दिया है। वहाँ मैं जाके देखना चाहती थी वो लोग बेचारे क्या कर रहे हैं, वो मेरा इंतजार कर रहे हैं वहाँ पर। ये कहीं जाने ही नहीं देते हैं। जब भी देखो, जब भी कहीं आप लोगों से मिलने की कोशिश करते हो, पूरी दुनिया को बोलते हैं जम्मू कश्मीर में सब कुछ ठीक ठाक है। अगर ठीक ठाक है तो मुझे बाहर क्यों नहीं जाने देते ये लोग? कब तक चलेगा ये जुल्म?
But this is not the first time that such an incident had happened. Some days ago, Mehbooba Mufti said that she was stopped from going to the house of PDP leader Waheed Para, who has been arrested by the NIA. She wanted to go to South Kashmir. She was stopped from doing that. She later went to his residence in South Kashmir and met with his family members. Now this is all happening at a time when the District Development Council elections are going on in Jammu and Kashmir. Already four phases have taken place, and there are four more phases. Mehbooba Mufti, along with other Kashmir leaders, have formed an amalgam, People's Alliance for Gupkar Declaration, which is jointly contesting those elections. That's the biggest electoral exercise after the abrogation of Article 370 on August 5 last year. She and two other chief ministers, Umar Abdullah and Farooq Abdullah, were detained after Article 370 was revoked. A PSA was slapped on all three of them. They were eventually released, and now they have come up with an amalgam with a coalition, People's Alliance for Gupkar Declaration, that's contesting the District Development Council elections. So clearly Mehbooba Mufti is again saying that she has been detained and not allowed to move out. She's really questioned all those moves from the government, and she says there is no free access, free liberty to the mainstream Kashmir leaders as is being given to the BJP leadership. In Jammu, Zafar Iqbal.